I was bullied, and it wasn't fun. It wasn't actually fun. I won't lie to you. It was the worst feeling in the world. I wanted people to know that you don't have to be bullied. So I'm trying to flip those bad thoughts and put it into something positive. That's how I see it. A better life around now, he couldn't change it all about life. It
about it, man. I see these people and the enemies are taking his passion with music was very clear because he expressed it. Easterseals staff, they found out that the library closest to him had the studio. Finally, he got this opportunity, and we kind of just facilitated it for him by bringing him and assisting him and whatever was really needed just to have him kind of reach one of his goals and his dreams.
The first time I was in the studio, it felt good. Like the feeling of being in a studio, an actual studio, it felt like I had gone to some heaven.
See him do what he does kind of opened my eyes to the fact of, you know, disability or not, you know, people have talents, period.
I want to put it together and help. I want to have a manager. When the album comes out, I want people to, you know, not only buy it, but just listen to my music. And not only they like my album, maybe I'll put out another one or another. Who knows? Easterseals, they made me the better person I am today. And what I'm doing is going to inspire the world. I'm gonna make a change for the world. That's what I want. Can we take about it? Think about your life now. This is what I do. I make it kind of kill, cause I'm like the king of bell. I am the king of on. A king on the scene, on the game, the attack the team. You test the team like Charlton Martin Luther King, king like this game. Oh, got no primo. See no like Dino. Dino like Reno.